Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Aquarius 8 sign, this is February weekly reading and this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So take what resonate and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa guys. So let's see what are the messages and what's going on. So Aquarius, what are the messages for you? Aquarius. Temperance. King of Cups and the Hermit. Empress, Wheel of Fortune and King of Queen of Wands. Wow. Very powerful. Present is very powerful. Knight of Pentacles. Someone is coming towards you, but they are in very slow moving energy, and this person is very sincere, and this person want to be with you forever because this is stable, and this person is very sincere, and this offer is very stable offer. They really want to commit to you. So someone is coming towards you. It could be past or new. We will see in the reading who this person is. It could be past or new, but someone is coming towards you. So let's see your reading. Recent past, Temperance, King of Cups and the Hermit. You are undergoing some spiritual awakening. Maybe you are not talking to anyone. There is no contact situation. You want to restore balance in you. You want to take your power back. You are doing self-work. You are doing self-love. Maybe you are investing energy on yourself. You are seeing everything in detail because the Hermit is here. You are undergoing some spiritual process. And someone has so much love for you. King of Cups is there in past. But I think there is no balance in the past. That's why you isolated from all and doing some spiritual meditation, that type of. Then present. But this person have love for you. So let's see the present. The Empress, Wheel of Fortune and Queen of Wands. Things are turning out into your favor. Now you stand by your power. You are very, very powerful now. For some, maybe you have kids. You are a mother. Queen of Wands. You are very, very powerful. And you stand by your power. You are very grounded. Now you are no more dependent on anyone, either emotionally or financially. Present energy is damn good. Everything is fine because Wheel of Fortune, things are turning out into your favor. Aquarius, I think your person is also very powerful person, very attractive. They are also very grounded. You both are in same page what I'm getting here. Future energy is Eight of Swords, the Emperor and Six of Swords. Here is the issue. Maybe you are feeling stuck in future regarding something. Definitely you are feeling stuck. And Emperor, someone is ready to offer commitment. It could be your person. And Six of Swords. Maybe they are coming to fix the things between both of you, or you decided to move on from this person. You decided to move towards calm water. It could be anything. So we will get more clarity after your person current feelings and actions. And the person involved in this connection could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, especially Sagittarius, or Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So let's see your person current feelings and the near future actions towards you. Then we will get more clarity what's going. Magician. For some, your person may be manipulator. They're trying to manifesting you back. Not for all. For some. Yeah, Knight of Wands. Ten of Swords. Seven of Cups. Yeah. Your person have options. And Four of Wands. You both could be twin flames. They're thinking about this happiness with you, but there is no commitment what I'm seeing here in past. That's why you decided to move on from this person, but now they're coming back. Knight of Wands, they are very attracted to you. There is a lot of passion. Ten of Swords, there is type of ending between both of you. Still your person want rebirth in this connection, but Seven of Cups is here. Maybe they have options too. So let's see the near future actions, then we will get more clarity what your person is up to right now. Aquarius, your Bosa near future actions towards you. Yeah, Two of Cups. Yeah. And Judgment. They're going to be make their mind. They're going to be make some major decision and they're going to be choose you. Maybe they have options also. That's why they're going to be make some decision and they're going to be choose you. Because this is a mutual love, Two of Cups, you both could be soulmates, Aquarius. There is some communication is coming in your way because Queen of Swords, strike forward communication. And maybe they are ready to express their feelings, true feelings, and Ace of Wands. They want brand new beginnings with you, passionate new beginnings with you. Yeah, there is a lot of passion. They are very attracted to you. Yeah, they still want rebirth. Maybe they have options. They are player type energy in past, but now they want you back and they really want to offer commitment, what I'm getting here. But they will. It will take some time because to realize. But they are going to be choose you because the judgment is here, some major decision. So the person involved in this connection could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and outcome. They're thinking about you a lot, nine of swords. Especially when they are alone, they're thinking, they're in depression and anxiety type of energy. They're missing you if you're in separation. And 10 of wands, if you're not in separation, if you're in a no contact situation, that's why they are also thinking about you a lot. And 10 of swords with 6 of wands, maybe your person right now feeling overburdened due to the family or work pressure. But still they want success in this connection. Communication. Wow. Yeah. I think there will be reconciliation in this connection in near future. Again, 3 of wands waiting, but in divine timing, because you are waiting for your person to take action towards you, Aquarius. You turn your back from your person. This could be long distance relationship. You both live in different cities, countries or states. Yeah. There will be some communication between both of you in near future, 8 of wands. And a lot of fire energy. You or your person could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, because all are fine signs here. And 4 of wands. You also want this happiness, this happy life with you, marriage, commitment, and it is coming for some definitely, because you both are soulmates, strong soulmate connection here. 2 of cups. Even though your person feeling this connection is hard work for them, still they want success in this connection. Still they want new beginnings with you if you are in separation. If you are not in separation, they want to take this relationship to next level. Yeah, reconciliation, again confirmation, yeah, success, 6 of wands, 6 of cups. There is success, reconciliation in this connection. You both have strong soulmate and past life connection with each other and they are thinking about you a lot, Aquarius. Yeah, because 6 of cups, marriage, commitment is coming, definitely reconciliation. This is the positive reading. So the person involved in this connection could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So let's see your overall energy for the week, Aquarius. Chariot, yeah, they're coming back, but slow energy. You're undergoing some transformation. The person involved in this connection would be Scorpio. Communication, message. You're trusting your intuition. If you're not, please trust your intuition and listen to your higher self. Let's see your person overall energy for the week. Eight of cups, separation for some. Again, 9 of swords. They're thinking about you a lot. They're thinking about you that you are very caring and giving person. All thinking about everything, thinking. And again, this could be long distance relationship. You both live in different cities, countries or states. Yeah, communication is coming. Clarity, communication. But reconciliation, major reconciliation is going to be happen. So let's see some message from Moon Oracle deck for you, Aquarius. don't let pride get in your way, especially when full moon in Leo. So if you're there coming back for reconciliation, don't let pride, don't show your attitude. Be grounded. This is the message from universe, okay? In any situation, not in relationship, in your work area, whatever. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Bye.